Hello, this is George Sender, the guy from Pittsburgh, and this is another episode of Abandonment. This guy decides to move. Now, this is the front of the former Bank of America building here in Martinez, and I'm at the corner. I'm at Main Street in Martinez, and that is definitely abandoned and has been for 3 years. Let me walk up here and you can look in the inside of the bank from this angle. Then we're going to go up here, and this is the photography studio. Now, it closed about a year ago. They said they're going to remodel it. I don't know if it's coming back. But this whole section is what was Hilson's department store. And longtime Martinez department store. So you can see inside. I don't know what they're doing. It's not really abandoned, but they're doing something in there. And you can see the back wall, the brick wall that leads into the bank. And then there's this. This used to be the Martinez History Center, and they moved. And see the stone work there, and I don't know what they're going to do with this, but Hilson's was a favorite store here for years. I'm just going to walk around, and can't really see anything with the boards, but you can see the architecture. Whenever this was built, I'll have to look it up. Leave a comment in the comment section, in the description, that is. And then this is the La Tapatia Mexican cuisine, Luigi's Deli, Colwell Banker. And you walk around here, and they have, now there's no more dairy product, but I guess they preserved the sign. And they've been refurbishing this building. This building was all partly dilapidated. They took out the windows. And the interesting thing was about this one is that this is the former post office building in part. And this is boarded up. Here. This is a bicycle store. Oh, nice bicycles. Here's a bicycle guy, one. And Martinez Athletic Club. Take a look in there. I've never seen anybody doing anything there. And this is the original post office built in the 20s, I think. They found that stone thing when they remodeled the place. This is more athletic club. I don't know if anybody's in there or not. And I like this light. They refurbished these lights. I don't know if they've done that one. Though two, at least one of these is the original light. And here's the front of State's Coffee. And this is what used to be blocked off, but they've expanded it out to the street. So anyway, this is a former post office building, built before the 30s. Alright, I'm headed out of the Safeway. Have a great night, and stay safe out there. This is George Senda, the guy from Pittsburgh, and I can attest it is hot in Martinez. Bye-bye for now.